It's Jack's B-Day. How are you, Jack? How old are you today? Tell the fans.
That's why.
Tell the fans.
15.
15? 2016?
Oh, dang, if only. Hey, Mom.
Did you leave?
How are you feeling?
Feeling fine, thank you. I'm getting ready. Don't get me getting ready.
Get me getting ready. Together, all by himself.
Hey. What the heck?
Do you like my Hawaiian shirt, guys?
Yeah, he looks awesome. I'm fucking dapper.
Dapper, dapper, dapper. Okay.
Sorry. I want to get you a paper towel.
Jack, 15, let's go. There I am. So here we are.
Ready? Ready? I want to press the button.
Yes. Oh, ho,
ho. Okay. Oh, give me that air, bitch.
This keeps my camera keeps fogging up because it's hot. It was cold in the airport and I was like, oh, it's not that hot here. As soon as I got outside, oh my gosh, the heat is, I was wearing a sweatshirt and then like a jacket over it. Had to rip it off, throw it in the back. We just got to the car rental center and everything went smoothly. Oh. And this is our car. What car is this?
Nissan Sentra. I think you said 2017?
No way.
I'm pretty sure he said 2007. 2000 something high up like that. What does it say here?
I'll look it up. You're sticky. It's hot.
I am.
It is update. It is hot in here.
It's hotter than me.
It's hot in Miami. Here we are, cruising the streets of Miami. Cruising in 1-800-PAIN. Cruising the streets of Miami. You like that song? It's called Cruising the Streets of Miami. Look at this beauty.
Oh.
We are obviously going swimming because today's the only day it's not supposed to rain our entire trip. So we're gonna get changed and we're gonna hit the beach. Our key did not work. We had to call the guy and he came and he fixed it for us. But yeah, we were waiting forever. It didn't work, but I'm really excited and we're here.
Shit.
And we're ready to party. And my hair looks like crap.
Yo.
Hello, this is our hotel. It's nighttime, it's lit, it's lightning. And Caitlin and I are just, she's over there, which I told her we should totally sit over here because it's a better view. This is our view from here, like a trash can, no thank you. I got burnt today and the sun wasn't out, but you know, those rays come through the clouds. Not too bad, so it's nothing like extreme or anything, but yeah, it was a great first day. And many more to come. Many more rainy days to come, sadly. This is it, guys.
Oh my god, I can't take it. It's too dark, can't even see me.
I'm too gambling
in the flesh. Oh my god, you're here.
Excuse me, sir. Me.
Right there, that sign says, no.
Who's this strange man, Evelyn?
You want to take a picture?
Oh god, here he comes. Bitch, you ain't gonna fit in here.
Mike, look at
the famous Everett. All of us are here.
In the flesh.
There we go. Just to take you out to lunch.
We're all reuniting right now. This is real life. This is the first time seeing Chris. I wish my Zoom wasn't broken. Look at this love. My Zoom is broken, by the way. When you have the whole crew and it's so loud and echoey in here, for real. We're going to Buffalo Wild Wings.
I have no idea what they're doing.
And the thing is,
I think it's Buffalo Wild Wings.
Everyone's there. They're taking
And then I'm gonna try this.
We held it down while you weren't there.
Yeah, I know you guys. So those are fun days. Like, hey, the boss is gone.
All right, we're driving. We're going. We'll update you when we're there. If you have any messages for the fans.
Can
and I are dining alone.
Did you ladies order a thing of wings?
Chris finally almost missed our table, by the way, because Chris forgot to go check.
He scared the living
Emily, if you didn't tell me, I would have totally.
I know. We were just waiting at the bar for the table, and I'm like, Chris, let's go check.
There's Amanda.
But as of right now, it's just us. Hey, Uncle Mike, how are you feeling?
I'm living large.
Living large?
I have the best family in the world. Emily, my partner, living life. Evelyn, and from Alaska, and Chris, God bless America. God bless life. Cover me in my wings. Napkins, though.
Dude, he's so drunk.
Look at the napkins.
He's so drunk.
Look at the napkins.
Use Amanda's shawl. Use her shawl.
I got a wet nap.
Okay. Basically, we're all telling stories right now. And Uncle Mike's just here. We're all telling stories.
I'm
everyone's trying to talk over. There's she's covering her ears.
I'm trying to, you know, I'm learning.
Yeah.
I'm learning,
we're all catching up, and then Uncle Mike's here trying to.
I'm still here.
He's still
just
here.
To learn. No, I'm the old.
Yep,
I'm
trying to take
man.
Everything in, basically.
I'm the old man.
While these guys talk it up.
Yeah, them with
there she is. If she comes over here and doesn't give us the check, we're leaving. How long have we been here, Uncle Mike?
Too long already.
Too long, yeah. Too literally, long. I would say about 45 minutes, and I'm not exaggerating.
You talked, they asked me a while ago, you know, really, you know.
Uncle Mike, you're really considering dining in.
Oh, yeah, yeah, definitely, definitely.
You're crazy.
Oh, no, I'm not, I'm serious. I'm still like, just, you know.
She's coming.
That wasn't even this one. All right, let's go to the bathroom. No, no.
He's going to the bathroom. He's going to test it. Oh my God. Are we all going to the bathroom?
Emily's glow.
Dude, yeah. Uncle Mike's considering dining and dashing, so I'm filming it. Okay, let's go to the bathroom. Can you open the bag? Couldn't even open the bag.
Trying to open it. I can't open the bag. What's wrong with me? There it is. There it is. It's a bag. You know what? It only took 3 hours to get the bag. It took like a half hour to eat and 3 hours to get the bag and hit the check. What do you think about that?
Basically, we've been waiting forever for this check and we finally have it. Ev, do you like Listerine strips? Basically, I've been peeling my skin and I'm saying Listerine strip and I keep giving it to Evelyn and she's hiding and she hates it. It's all just a joke. You want a Listerine strip?
No.
I'm not!
Do you know I'm really good at fake crying?
Are you? Cry right now. Hysterical.
I don't want to go to school.
That's your scenario? School.
Fuck.
Ready?
Yeah, try
your
to.
Your kid just died in a burning house and it was hysterical.
Emily, I don't like being on peer pressured.
What? We're
you're
making memories.
Who, you're the one who volunteered.
I know.
These are memories. There's Chris in my chair.
I get nervous.
5 years from now, we're going to look at this.
5 years.
Throwback. Yep, 5 years. Come back to this video. Nervous? Why? No one even watches. They're my time capsule of memories.
Dude, me and Chris did the Coke and Pepsi challenge, and I was so for it. So the second we started recording, I shut down and I got nervous.
Why? These are memories. You're
wait, let me show you the Coke and Pepsi challenge.
I already have videos of you
on
back
YouTube
in the day.
Channel?
Yeah.
Told to my ghosts.
Oh, Evie, the
Jesus,
the real Evie.
The real Evie. Link the real Evie Kinsel.
Lincoln bot.
No, show me the goddamn video. Ed went to show me a video and Chris asked me a question. So I answered Chris's question.
And I'm sitting here like, yeah, dude. And I'm like literally talking to her face, doesn't even realize I'm talking to her. And
I'm sorry. Show me the video now.
No, now you
show me
now
it.
I know how you felt when everyone was sitting next to you the other day.
Yeah. I'm invisible. I'm an Evan Hansen here. Let's go.
Is that what he is? He's invisible?
Yeah.
Does he commit suicide?
No, he doesn't commit suicide.
His sister does.
Anybody who's seen Dear Evan Hansen? Connor Murphy. Rest in peace. Why is it so funny? Listerine strip?
No, I don't want
I don't even have one, bitch. Scared of nothing. Let's zoom into your uni. It doesn't focus. My zoom broke, but I can
actually,
focus.
Actually, it's so weird because, like, you do have a uni, but you don't have... You have nice eyebrows. You're not like... Chris has, like, bushy eyebrows.
Yeah, look at my eyebrows right now. Tell me how bushy they are. Yeah, you want the bushy, though.
Yeah. Look at it. Like, he has, like, nice, like, female eyebrows.
Oh! Bumble!
Hey, guys.
Can you see yourself?
Yeah, but it's blurry.
I know, just wait, it'll focus here.
Endless reads trip.
Works there!
Ugh. I hate everyone here.
Show me the video!
Show me the video.
Bitchin'!
Everyone say bitchin'.
Yoga.
Bitchin'.
Chris say bitchin'.
Bitchin'.
Yes! Evelyn hates bitchin'. Can't wait to do episode 3. Where are we gonna do it?
Where are we gonna do
it? I'm in control of the bitchin'. I'm just saying, where am I going to do bitchin'?
I don't know. Probably when you come to Alaska in October.
Okay, bye.